fan of rock. Yes, I'm actually just a fan of live music in general. My brother's a singer in a band, so you know, I can appreciate really good music when I hear it. So I'm, you know, it's not that I just particularly like rock, but I like all types of music. So.
Who are you kind of waiting out of all of the musicians today? We've got Metallica, Good Charlotte, loads of...
Oh, God. There's so many. Well, from what I've seen, there's, you know, obviously, wait and see till it starts. But from what I've seen, there's so many good people. I couldn't even say at the moment who I think... Do you know what I mean? You can't pick, can you? Because there's millions. But, I mean, there's loads of good-looking ones. I'm here to call myself a fit man, I think. One, preferably one with tattoos everywhere and spiky hair.
What would be the most rock and roll moment that you've kind of... What's the most rock and roll thing you've ever done?
There's been quite a few, but I don't think I can really tell you about those. rock and roll moments. I don't know. Well, there was that Five in a Barn orgy. That was quite rock and roll. and trashing hotel rooms, I think. But, yeah, I mean... I think we've all done stuff like that.
Alrighty. Okay, well, thanks very much for joining us. That's brilliant. Thank you.